This is something that you need for date night.
They don't fit.
No, they are way too small for your amazing brain.
I have some money to burn, baby.
You have some money to burn? Can I have some money to burn too?
Can you?
Huh?
Can you?
Yeah, I can. I know how to make fire.
We are here.
Where is it here?
Here is...
Oh, it's not here.
Over there. Gezellige meuk. Cozy stuff. Where are you? Cool car.
It's a Wolseley.
It's what?
A Wolseley.
Wolseley?
Yeah.
Never heard of something like that.
It's a very rare car.
Over here you can have a baby and then the baby can go straight into the little...
First, there you make the baby.
Oh, here you make the baby. Then you deliver the baby. And then this is where the baby is going to sleep. I'm already having so much fun and I'm not even inside yet. This is also cute. Ooh. 30 euros. I really hope that they also have some boots that are a little bit less expensive for poor people like me. They do have a lot of art. They must have something that I like. Can you ever have enough art?
You think this is art?
Well, art is in the eye of the beholder.
That's absolutely true.
If you like it, it's art. Maybe. How much is this? How much is this? Oh, it's very expensive. 30 euros. Damn. I thought it was quite nice for my new bedroom, but I am not going to pay 30 euros for a tiny little painting without a frame around it. Everything that I like is just very expensive. Is this a fake? No, it's real. There's so much stuff everywhere that it almost makes me dizzy. It's a little shop, cute little shop. I'm looking for things for my new bedroom. Haven't found anything yet. Vintage wallpaper. I'm not sure though if these are the right colors. It's cute for in your cabinet of curiosity toilet.
Yeah. The three beheaded sisters.
The three beheaded sisters?
You only see the heads.
Yeah, well, at least they still have their heads.
Yeah. It's very cute.
How much is it?
13.25. 13? Yeah, I think I take this. Is it not a bordure frame?
I don't know. I do know that I paid 15 euros for mine and this one is 119. It's a lot bigger though. I have no idea what this is for. Oh, this is a cute little chair. Oh. I love this chair. The fabric. Mm-hmm. Well, they do have a lot of gezellige meuk in need. Indeed.
This is a stuffy couch.
It's very luxurious. Lots and lots of mirrors. Oh, this is something that you need for date night.
They don't fit.
No, they are way too small for your amazing brain. Thank you. These look very small. I think these are children's shoes. Let's see. They are even too small for me. Yeah. And I have tiny, tiny little feet. Doesn't look like it, like this, with these big boots. Shopping boots.
Mm. 25 euros.
Remember, Mama said, just buy yourself some lace. I found another one for the farmhouse. Very cheerful, happy little farmhouse painting. Now I can make a gallery wall in your house. I also really like this cabinet. 95 euros. Oh. That's really nice. Very unusual the way it opens.
Yeah.
I think you should buy this for your workspace. You can put all of your little like thingies that you need. Pencil sharpeners, erasers in all of these little drawers. And your receipts and all of those little things. It's amazing. Ooh, how much is it? 138 euros. Bargain. I mean, we want to give your living room a complete makeover someday, right? So you have to start buying things already. Buy something already.
And we had a little leakage here in the corner.
Yeah, well, shit happens. You can also buy these boots. They will help you to carry all of this home. I don't think that he is convinced.
No, not yet.
Not yet.
I like it.
This is beautiful. How am I going to carry all of this? I do not even drink tea, but I just like it. I love it. Very Dutch radio. Maybe this is a landscape that I can afford. You have to see things together, right? Just a single piece of something doesn't say much. If you put it all together, somehow it works, or at least for me it works. Over here you have a little bit of the red, warm tones that you can also see in this little cup, and the green. How much is it? Please don't tell me that this is 200 euros. Oh no, it's 24.95. I don't know about this one. I am specifically looking for a landscape with green in it. It's funny because I was completely done with everything being green. But somehow the green is sneaking up on me. I just do not want green walls anymore. But I still like green things. This is also a painting that I really like. 110 euros. I just really tend to like the very, very expensive stuff. Uh-oh.
It's not usable.
No. You already have 25 copper pence. Very big copper pence. This is something that you do not have yet. Rogier, you can't stop buying copper pence. It is an addiction. It's a problem.
Well, I stopped some time ago.
That's not true, pens. Because at flea markets, you are still buying copper pence. You bought two in the last month.
Yeah, for €2, I couldn't resist.
That's what I said. It's a problem. The problem is not the €2. The problem is, where are you going to leave all of those pence? So now we have to buy a whole cabinet to store all of the pence. I'm also on a little mission to find some things for my mother. I don't know how much she needs though. I think I'm just going to take this one. Maybe when she sees this video, she's going to call me to tell me, you should have bought it all. Why didn't you buy it all? It's cute. It has the tiniest little key. Oh, now it's gone. Oh my. Where did it go? Oh, it's over here. That's cute. Here's the little lock. It needs to go in here somehow. Nice little box. €8.50. Why are you turning around? It fits. Does it fit?
Almost.
It's very cool.
Look at this.
Yeah, it's just a very, very damaged cup. $4.50, well, it's not that expensive.
You can buy them new for that price.
Yeah,
you're going to buy it.
Maybe
like
some people like to use these just to decorate, I don't know. This is something that they used for making animal glue in the past. I think I have seen pretty much everything.